Greetings from Loi Li Lai. Many high quality papers were submitted to the conference, and it was a difficult job to select those being presented. In brief, 150 submitted papers from 30 countries, with the hard work from many intellectual reviewers and at least 3 rigorous independent reviews per paper. At last, 90 papers were selected for presentation. The most popular areas are in transportation, energy, and education, with 26%, 13%, and 10% of the total submission respectively. For the accepted papers, most of them are from the US, Brazil, and China, with a share of 27%, 17%, and 10% of the total accepted papers respectively. In the last day of the conference, the Best Paper Award ceremony will be held, assigning awards to the 3 papers that received the best evaluation from the Technical Program Committee. Live presentation of the accepted papers have been divided into 15 sections. Besides the technical sections, we are also proud to offer you many other high-quality technical events, such as 3 keynotes, 4 tutorials, 2 workshops, and 7 panels. Last but not least, the Technical Program Committee will do its best to make your participation in the technical program as fruitful and pleasant as possible, and gives you the warmest welcome to the 2020 IEEE International Smart Cities Conference. Thank you.